Breaking news tonight, a man is facing murder charges after a deadly shooting over the summer in Roanoke. Police say 18-year-old Brandon Calderon Damian has been arrested for the death of Philip Davis.
As we've reported, the 17-year-old, better known as Nate, was gunned down in the parking lot of the Hyatt Place Hotel after going to a party with friends in late June. We're told the suspect was identified thanks to members of the community.